Prison Break e dobar. Po mene je bolji heist u GTA.
Evo ljudi, evo
Bro.
upadio sam live, čekaj. Nas da mi neće OBS opet pući kada nas. Nas da mi neće OBS opet pući kada nas. Nas da mi
Šta
neće
je taj
OBS...
obvez baš ono bagu, no?
Meni barem, zbog mog kompjutera mrtvog. Ljudi, neću ni uvoditi u stream, pošto sam već danas ga uveo, ali... Ali, veliki pozdrav za sve. Fin veliki pozdrav za te Blackstream ako već nisi. Nas da mi danas OBS neće pući da jede glumak, što jede svaki dan. Sad ćemo da ovo nastavimo, izvinite ljudi koji su čekali live, malo sam ga kasno palio. Zašto smo, zašto fazom, vraćao sam se fazom pukao mi stream, pa posle sam ošao da radim heist novi u GTA 5, Kajo Periko i eto, zadržao sam se do 12, pa sam trebao da se nakajem da upalim. Kaže, sad se stream pali, a palio sam ga danas u 6, ali je pukao OBS, pa sam radio sa Envom heist. S ekipom, to je sa Dimitrijem, Envom i
A?
Nekinom sam
Bravo?
radio heist i eto. Šta ste Nekin da kažeš? Ma i to sam gledao. Da, pukao je stream pa sam želao sada prekut samo u igricu, pa zato.
Kim se odkaš jako na Discordu, ono...
Znaš ti sad skane Discordu? Nemam pojma. Samo me notifikacije jebu mozak, bukvalno, znači notifikacije, has love the chat. Ostalo su nam još samo 4 misije. Do kraja. Mogu sa koliko FPS-a igraš? Igram sa 60 FPS-a, ali to je do UBS-a fazon, to je do igrice. Nemam me zašto ovako šteka vas. Bukavno uvek kad igram ovu igricu, tj. Kad streamam ovu igricu mi ovako šteka, tako da jebi ga. Mislim, meni je okej, ali nije ovako kao što je mama na stream, vidim ja, ali ne mogu da tu ništa... Ne mogu ja tu ništa da popravim, izvinite ljudi. Ladies night, da to sam misiju radio, ali mi je preko... Na mom kompu štekalo sam malo FPS, ali bez stream. Ne znam nija što mi bako bakuje, ali ajde. To što bakuje UBS, UBS, do UBS-a, nije do mene. A UBS već ne može da se fiksa, nešto tako. Programa. What do you think we're doing on this outing? We're looking for Gracie! You got any ideas where we might start doing that? It's a big city, though. I may be semi-suicidal, but I'm not completely stupid at least. You ain't even semi-suicidal, T. You're just overdramatic. I wouldn't be surprised if that gun was just a movie prop. We've been in enough shit recently for me to carry something a little bit more dangerous than a prop gun. You think you'd know enough of all the shit we've been in? Oi.
Aba streamovati buras preko Xbox Game Bara. Ja mi svi kažu da je najbolji program, izaš.
Vidjet ću.
Fair point. I'll get a post-it note for the next time.
Za snimanje
jasno. To je.
Self-indulgent cry for help, you
mean? Snimu najbolji kvalitetu bez dropanja.
I need your help, Luis. You're all I've got left. You have me now.
Fazun, to mi je samo dok ovo, dok sam ovaj odel The City Stories streamam.
Okay, bro. Where are we looking for this
girl? Ne, epizod, da.
There's some lowlifes and dukes who might be involved. Losers even by code.
Sam ovo dok to, dok trimam je veliki loše. Jes. Ne, fazom ostali igrice kad trimam sam i u redu ide. Fortnite kad sam čak streamovao mu išto u 30 FPS sa stavljeno. She could be driving some son of a bitch kidnapper crazy. I don't want to waste that nasal whining voice on the worst guy out there. Gracie's got my backing over some chump hoof of loops. You're right, that could be the smart bet. Our old man said something interesting to me, by the way. Oh yeah? What'd he say? That he's blaming us for this whole thing. Either we get her back, or we're dead. That's definitely interesting. Kad ćeš Forza Dimitrov gledao ja klip od vas, vidjet ću. I barely know the girl. It's the diamonds, Lou. Rocco's had a word with him. Motherfucking Guido here, Joe Cabron. Here's the Ancelotti chopper. Let's not screw it up as well. What the hell? Come on, hurry up, man. Oh, sam iću pri... sam prelađu i bez eze sam fail. The place we're checking out is over in Cerveza Heights.
So, this isn't about Gracie? It's about saving our own asses?
Yes, this is a purely selfish act. Are you happy now?
Yeah, strangely I am. Now that I've realized I'm being blackmailed into doing this, it's become a lot clearer.
Great.
How are we gonna get out of this, Tom?
What?
All this shit piling down on top of us. How are we gonna get out? Have we got a plan?
I don't know. We could play the lottery
A, tebi danas dan na geta prošao, okej. Darik, veliki pozdrav te Black Streama koji si falam puno, 7 ljudi koji su na streamu najjači ste. Black Live Stream. Treba ovoga da pratimo ove pakije, ne? Bravo igrice, šta kaš? Sad je gameplay do jaja. Vidimo, zato meni igrica zaštakala su ti to žašće.
Druže, u tebi zaštakala?
Da, igrica i meni, da. Krešovala mi igrica, ne mogu da verujem. Ne mogu da verujem da mi igrica zaštekala. To je skrašovala.
Ono kad ne se znam da se smiješ i potlačeš.
A ta manja kad sam rekao jebi ga.
A to tako igrica najbolje radi pre nego što će kreša. Izgleda jako ovako nastim svojim Need for Speed internetom, meni će Fortnite se skine sljedeće godine.
Za novu godinu. Hvala mi se čove kompjuter, znači hoće da umre skoro. Ajde.
Brati, kako me...
David, veliki pozdrav te Black Streama, ako već nisi. Kaže, hello bro. Okay, come from. I am from Serbia. I am from Spain. Hi from Serbia. sam ovako stvarao ođe ovdje. Game load. Gdje je, šta ja radim? Ja sam još u GTA 4 slučajno. Ajmo ponovo. Sam gledao na Spanjol. I don't speak Spanish. Ja. Neću da idem da kupim marmoletu, ali... Da, sad loše radi igrice iz nekog razloga. English. Yes, I speak English. Poznat u svijetu. Španjolci te gledaju. Ej, da te joj doživim da mi ljudi iz Španije gledaju. Ova igrica, od ove igrice ću ja da usjedim majkim. Ne da mi se da je... Ne dam se da gleda, da igram u igricu pa to ti je, to jest da pređem. Prešao bi je van streama, ali ja želim na streamu ovdje imam zabeleženo kako je prelazimo. Hoćeš li na trovo? Hoćeš li ti na trovo? Ne. Ne vidim sebe na toj platformi. Znam da na trovo može da se zaradi, ali ne vidim sebe jednostavno na toj platformi. Mogao bi, ali ne vidim sebe na toj platformi, rekao sam
već.
Ja sebe vidim na YouTube-u, je to. Još fazon izvjeću, pa sam dobio neke, čest ljudi su mi donirali fazon. Ja mislim da sam od YouTube-a dobio negdje oko $17, čest što su mi ljudi donirali. Tako da hvala svim tim ljudima što su donirali.
Either we get her back, or we're dead. That's definitely interesting. How the fuck did he get that in his head? I barely know the girl.
It's the diamonds, Lou. Rocco's had a word with him.
Motherfucking Guido here, Joe Cabron.
This is where they keep the chopper.
Kasni mi malo lajpa je... Zašto kakav si rekao da se ne vidi šta tu platform ureda?
So, this isn't about Gracie? It's about saving our own asses?
Yes, this is a purely selfish act. Are you happy now?
Yeah, strangely I am. Now that I've realized I'm getting black belted into doing this, it's become a lot clearer.
Great.
How are we gonna get out of this, don't what? All this shit piling down on top of us. How are we gonna get out? Have we got a plan?
I don't know. We could play the lottery, start a little Ponzi
scheme,
buy some cheap diamonds and try to sell them at a profit. Oh wait, we tried that and it's not going so well.
Fair enough.
You could marry a billionaireess. That might get us out of our problems.
Oh yeah, I've already been pimped off once, T. And I nearly got killed because of it.
I'm serious, Lou. Most of the girls in the city have fallen in love with you at least once. How come you can't manage to find a rich one? I think that's the place we're looking.
That's why we're following
him. Okay, all right. But which way do you think he's heading?
West.
I can see he's going west. Where west?
There's a lot of shit west of Dukes. Could be Algonquin. Could head all the way over to Albany. He might not be going west at all. Might be heading over to the Eastboro Bridge so he can get himself up to Bohan. Fuck! Might just be heading down the block for a slice of pie.
Shit! Okay, okay, I take your point. Let me know.
You'll see him stopping too, bro. You ain't going to sleep on me, are you?
You think I could go to sleep in a moment like this? No, I don't actually. I didn't even take an anti-anxiety, and you know how I feel about flying.
You'll throw a guy out of chopper, but you won't go for a ride in one? You should have shared your anti-anxiety pills with the celebrator.
No amount of pills would prepare you for that.
Don't fuck with the Thorny Prince Empire, baby. That's what's up.
Public relations at its finest.
We could throw every fucking blogger out of chopper, bro. Keep them fools in line.
We could start an outsourcing company. We'd be rich overnight.
Strangely enough, that's exactly what we need to be.
Stop trying me suspiciously, Lou. He'll get wise to us.
Get wise? What are we, in some gumshoe novel now? I'm driving as unsuspiciously as you can when your boss only forked out for a weekend helicopter course. If he's getting wise, it's because you're a tight ass.
You being anti-Semitic now? Nice. Next you'll call me a fag.
Oh yeah, play the minority card. Very clever.
What's he going back to the park for? He on to us?
He's just going for a drive, D.
Shit, I can't see the car.
Zebaš da sam izgubio p***ke na ovoga lika? Daj, brate.
Just kidnapped the mob boss's daughter. He's got every reason to believe some of the most unpleasant.
Babec, veliki pozdrav za te Blackstreamu koji se žele, ooo šta se radi? Evo ništa igra se ovaj The Ballad of Gay Tony. Zato što, ja sam upao stream, što možeš vidjeti po
nastavu. Other than Dukes, I mean.
They're an Irish operation headed by this maniac called Gerald McCreary. He's doing time in Alderney State.
Irish like those guys who robbed our bank? It could be the same one. What would they need a mob boss's daughter for when they got all the bank's money?
How the fuck do I know? I guess greed is a powerful motivator.
I got an idea.
Great! What is it?
We stop that first car.
Mamo će ti zađa pošto što u bot tunnel. Jasno, sad budan jer mi već ocene zaključene, pa ne moram ujutro da na ne nastavu. Hvala Bogu. GG. Šta? Bravo. Bravo. Daj, brate, što sam proklet oko da ne mogu običnu misiju da pređem. A dobro je. Jebem ti misiju mrtvu. I ne jebem misiju mrtvu. Zašto moram baš s helikopterom da ga pratim? Što ne mogu da ga pratim s kolima?
Suspicious the second anyone expressed interest in that thing. Actually, wait, I can see you driving a pink car, T.
Why? Because people call me gay, Tony? In that case, you'd probably think I've got massive sculptures of cocks in my apartment as well. Gay guys love that shit, you cliche-loving moron.
There was that one marble thing you bought.
That was art.
Yeah, giant, veiny, penis-shaped art. At least you made a profit on it. Those were the days.
Mene zajebava neko ovdje.
towards Sacramento. Call it in.
Let's head back to the helipad.
You gonna call him?
I'm texting.
Look at you, bro.
What?
Down with the kids.
You work in the business, Lou. You should know that club promoters are the first to master all new forms of communication.
Always find a new way of profiting.
If we pull this off, we'll profit. We'll get to keep our spinal cords.
Great. I like my spinal cord, bro. It would be a fucking shame to lose it.
Santo, ja završio misiju. Fala... Fala dragom. Još 3 misije do kraja igrice ostalo. Ja već pola sata radim jednu misiju. Evo ga, ano, Kyler.
Alo.
Rocco. Koliko još 3 misije, da. Gledaj, ja s ovom misijom 5 puta sam jedan, Bulgari me zove, šta će me Bulgari? Okej. Taj poziv smo već obavili. 500 puta sada, ali ide.
Aj, brani mi rečios.
Aj. Nije sam ni pojao hodoga, lajde. Došao u Fortnite update od fazon 20 nešto gigabajta. Nova sezona dolaze, ajde. Na fazu možda Winterfest neki update dolazi. To je došao Winterfest update, ali treba da dolaze pokloni za Winterfest. Ja mislim da će to doći 25. Kada je Božić katolički. Nadam se da 3 misije su ostale. I to da nisu teške, da ne moram da se patim. Pošto sam se napratio oko jedne jebene misije. Alajde. Ladies, Kyle Price. Okay.
We're heading over to Fish Market South.
Ja preskočih cutscenu. Izvinite ljudi. Pos. posljednju cutscene neću preskočiti. Što sad ne dam se da gledam cutscene? Ako bila copyrightovane muzike.
What the fuck have we got to do with Gracie? Should her old man be handling this?
Apparently the kidnappers have asked for these rocks, and we aren't being given much of a choice about it, if you catch my meaning.
Oh, great. Angry mobsters, kidnappers, maniacs. Sounds like another fun day.
Ako niko ne gleda live, ali idem. Ovo radim za neko koji žele da pogledaju live.
Stop driving like a prick, Lopez.
Da sam ja udario. Kontejner je
opravljeno. We need to get over to Charge Island, Luis. They're expecting us to dock there.
Charge Island je dođimo.
Tony, man. He's diamonds.
What about them?
Yo, man. Rainbow Guardian's claiming ownership. He's got some serious resources. Maybe we should think about handing them over to him.
We got two options, Lou. Either we give them to the Russian, and Ancelotti kills us, or we give them over to the kidnappers. Gracie lives, and we take our chances with the Russian.
All right, man. Sounds like you got everything figured out.
I got nothing figured out. Half the city wants to kill me, but they'll be lucky if they can get a chance before I die of a heart attack.
Easy, though.
Znam ovo.
Time to bankrupt ourselves.
Eno ga niko. Ja ovo znam ipak ovu misiju.
Last chance, D. So you want to hand this stuff over?
Sure, I'm sure. Father's gonna kill us if we don't.
Ovo scenu ćemo gledati.
Neću
preskočiti kao ono što sam preskočio. Nisam te što tiho pričam, ali ipak je... Ipak je 2:26. Uveče. Ili jutro, neki rekli.
Gracie, you all right?
The bastard didn't hurt you, did they?
She can't speak, we got a gag in her mouth. Give her back, you animals. She suffered enough. Hand over the stuff.
Hand over Gracie. I'm here for you, sweetie.
Hand over the fucking stuff!
All right, calm down, both of you.
Oye, we put the ice in the middle, we walk back. Then, you send over the girl. We leave, and you pick up the stuff. Entiende?
Sure. Show us the goods.
Come back to me, honey.
Let her go.
nothing?
Huh?
You! Fuck!
Go, go!
Nie, vada, treba da se pucam s njima.
Fuck! Bye, I say! Trying, okay?
Tony, you're fucking pathetic! Get the motherfucker off our boat!
He can't hear you, babe. Dolls in a world of his own.
Cuts!
Are we there yet?
I want you to make this prick fucking suffer! Beat him into the rotor!
Hey, we ain't getting into no wood chipper shit out here, bitch. Chill!
Why didn't you fucking kill them for me? Motherfucker!
Ovaj nam isto radiš kako što sa nikom radi da u misiju. Da bi u stvari kidnapio te. Čude me pa me ne gura, vidi ovaj vam. Pa de, hvala Bogu. Vidi, voda što je mutna.
Bodyguard, aren't you? Go back and kill them for me.
What's happening? You got Gracie back safe and sound, Tom. I hope she was worth $2 million.
You hit her, right?
She had a boating accident. Make sure her old man understands that. I don't want to see her again.
Okay, sailor. So long.
I to je to od misije. Anger on time. Okay. Ostalo još dve misije. Kava bila lagana misija, još dve misije ostale. Ču da vidim koliko misija ostalo, čekajte. Playlist. Daj, brate, sad moram protiv milicije da... Da bežim od milicije. Čekaj, da porvrim koliko još misija imamo. Da, još dve. Jedna misija koja traje 9 minuta i... To je ovaj radio 9 minuta, mi ćemo naravno da uradimo brže. A što smo profesionalci. I posljednja misija 20 minuta gdje su fazom pola cutscene. 5 minuta radite misiju i... I ostalo cutscene. Ajde, zovi me neko ko treba da me zove. Zovi me noća su 3. Opet timing! Opet timing sam uvatio, kao što sam prošli stream uvatio. Ajde opet. Će se pojaviti misija. Ajde, zovim je opet. Noća su 3. Dobro, onda ne zovi me. Uvek upali, obrnuta psihologija. Primjer, liku nekom kažeš da nešto ne uradi, on će baš i na tebi da uradi, da to ne uradi, da uradi. Primjer, tako te fazom decu na mamljima, primjer, kaže... Primjer, ne smiješ fazon kao da jedeš, na primjer, pošto deca ne vole fazon, na primjer, brokoli da jedu. Fazon, kažu fazon ženi svojoj, to jest majci tog deteta. Fazon kao da ne smije da jede. Da ne smije da jede. Brokoli, to dete će u inatom, u inače tom roditelju da jede brokoli. Iako ne voli brokoli. Primjer tako i... Naprimjer tako. Naprimjer meni majka kaže moraš učiti, ja ne učim. Ali fazon je na njoj, ali... Ja, znači nešto najgore što ja mrzim u svom, jedino nešto najgore što čovjek mora da radi po meni jeste da učim. Da učim, fazon, ajde da učim nešto, na primjer, fazon, kako se, na primjer, otvara biznis, na primjer, tako nešto, kako se prave pare, ali fazno, ne učite tu uopšte u školi. U školi učite, na primjer, šta je radio Gavrilo Princip 1914. godine. Znam, to je, na primjer, to je baš što ako želite, na primjer, to je bitno ako želite da bude da svoju ličnost, znači da... Čak mogu da kupim kokice od ovog lika. A ovo su kikiriki.
One of them, thanks.
Just so you know, I'm not liable. Enjoy.
Na sver da može kikiriki da se kupi ovdje, nuts to kao. Ili lešnik, ja mislim da je nuts lešnik. Kao Nutella, pa je Nutella napravljena od lešnika, je to party is over.
That's what I told him. That shit would never have happened back in the day.
What's up, ladies? Still living the high life, I see.
Fuck you.
What you doing here, cruising?
That's very funny.
You know, Mr. Ancelotti still blaming all that diamond shit for Gracie's kidnap?
Well, you did bring the heat down on the club, so I can understand why they blame you.
Yeah, and those chinks, they're still fucking pissed at that dispute of ours.
Again, fair enough.
Whatever, it don't matter, right? What matters is the Russian has come to Mr. Ancelotti and said he wants the head of anyone involved with the diamonds. Now, on top of all that Gracie and chink shit, the old man is pissed. He wants blood. I think we can cut a deal. We give him one body, all right? So basically, it's you or Tony. One of you has to die. Me and Vince would prefer to work with you in the clubs over the faggot, so you're lucky. You kill Tony, you get to keep the clubs. You and us together, partners. Either that, or the Russian is gonna send some serious people round to whack you and the fag with Ancelotti's sanction.
Yeah, you'll both get whacked.
You're way out of your league, kid. And you? You're a fucking loser, hanging out with children, living a fantasy life. I ain't killing Tony, but I may be about to kill you two fucks, though.
Then you're a dead man. You? And your family, and those spick drug dealers you hang out with, you're all dead. It's your choice.
It ain't our fault.
Fuck you.
Think about it. I'll be in touch, you fucking spick.
Ovi hoće od ovoga da ubijemo Tonija. Ja ne bi ubio Tony, ja ne bi plate. Treba mi kola.
Going.
God damn it!
i drvo što leti. Kako me opiše pederski. Primar možda sve kada slučaj ne zna šta će se iskomplikovati. Brate, kako mu bio pet, kako su mu bili pederski, znači dva auta mene zmuzila i eto, ja tako umro. Srijem 48 minuta. Eto zašto se ovaj serijal odužio. Neću da šutovati, ništa sam se kiraje. Sve se pritiskam da se uveliča mapa, pošto sam malo prije baš dosta igrao GTA 5 Heist, pa posle sam non stop pritiskao za onu veliku mapu. Boga mi, uhodio sam se onaj Heist, onu priču. Sam jedno što bi volio jeste da imam puno para u GTA 5 online, ali o tom potom, skupit će se.
Shit that might be about to happen in there.
Okay, boss, I'll be in.
Oh!
There he is.
Thank God you got here, Luis. These fucking guys. I talk to them. Tell them we can figure it out.
It ain't that simple, Tom.
Sure it is.
I got
money coming. We can expand, refurb, rebrand. I'm an earner. I'm a survivor. I've been in this game since 1987.
Ouch. The terrible irony. You better tell him.
Tony, man.
What?
Things are kind of fucked, man. These guys, man. These fucking guys. You never should have brought them in, man. Now somebody's got it. You know.
The mix is with us now.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Times change, Tony. Your brand of charming homosexuality, it's kind of run out of steam.
Steam. Lol.
For what's gone down.
Do it.
Sorry. I'm sorry, man.
After all we've been through, Lou!
I'm sorry, D. You was family, man. But it's either you or all of us.
The Russians are coming, man. We don't got time for this gay shit.
Fucking pop them already.
You fucking moron!
Hey, I had second thoughts, man.
You fucking killed yourself just then! There's Russians, fucking everyone, they're coming after you! The old man, you're fucking dead! The both of you, they're coming any second and they're expecting corpses!
We better not disappoint then.
Ah, keep your head, Lou! He's a maid guy!
Fuck him!
Alright, get out of here, Rocco! This is for the old man and that's it!
It's not nice, that's
a dead man, Taco!
Get out of my club, you fucking mook! You sure that was smart?
You sure not shooting me was smart? I don't think so. All right, if we're gonna operate, we're gonna need some goodwill here.
What now?
I don't know. Didn't he say the Russians are coming?
Doesn't stop, does it?
Outside.
Then we're gonna have to go meet him, boss. It's gotta end sometime.
Треба мені хілнеки.
Take them out, Lou, please.
More guys? What a fucking idiot! Killing him will be fun. Later, Dragalente! Are you fucking kidding me? You fucked up, brother, here!
Nemoj me jebati, bratovi su me ubili pojam. Brate, mili, nisam mu ništa hila.
Des, that you? Oh shit, run! For God's sake, run while you still can!
Dobre, pa me ovdje stvorilo.
More of them are arriving outside.
Uzet ću ovu pušku, ova puška ima eksplozivne metkove.
Man, what the fuck? We got through it. We beat them.
Who'd we beat? A couple of goons? The guys who wanted us dead are still out there. I'm done. I'm packing up and I'm leaving town. I'm heading to a spa town in the desert. It's been nice knowing you.
Don't be stupid, T. T, please, don't be stupid. I'll just come find you. Shit.
Evo ga, ljudi, prešli smo i ovo je posljednja misija koju ćemo sad radimo u The Ballad of Gaetonio, a samo prvo da se nahilamo, da zakop marmor i da se hilamo, tako pojedemo neki hod dog nas da bumo izi neće failovati. Zajebanove puške da se koriste ovaj debela dog gate, oni što su došli. To je ta, te puške što nove što su, nisu geta četvorci nego debela dog gate oni. On je u The Lost and Damned su onako, dobro, onako, nisu baš toliko zajebane, su zajebane. Već streama, već 58 minuta. Failova sam dosta mislim na glup način. Vidimo da je dozvijem hot dog, gdje se prodaju hot dogovi. Evo ga, čekaj. Nešto sam meni učinio. Vamo se prodaju hot dogovi, vamo ima negi liku što prodaju hot dogove 100%. Nema, ima da je clacking bell. Morao sam da mutujem zbog copyrightovane muzike. Hvala. Goodbye. Evo ga, da mutujem zvuk. I da, ovo je peta fazon, ovo je peti part jest da je šesti, ali peti zašto računam fazon, ovo kao da je nastavak od ovog današnjeg dela, pošto sam rekao da ću da nastavim večeras. Ljudi se pitali, izvinite oni ljudi što su se pitali, ja sam rekao večera, sad se malo udužio na ih heist, mislim još uvijek nismo heist prešli, ali bukvalno pripreme smo sve skoro prešli što imali da se pređu. Departure time, okej. Okay. Sada ću spremiti da se seli neće.
Hey.
Fuck off, Luis!
Mio, haven't we been through this already?
Been through the fact that you wanted to kill me? Been through the fact that you're far from alone, that desire? This is over. It's over. I just want to go someplace far away from here and quietly wait to die. I lived it. I lived it hard, and now I'm ready to end it.
Oh, shut up, you hysterical fucking queen. Get a grip, bro.
Oh, yes. Silly me. Silly fucking me. The Russian mob want me dead. My best friend just contemplated murdering me. The mob are on my case. I'm massively in debt. And I just lost $2 million worth of diamonds. Any other man would just dust himself off and carry on.
Look, okay, I'm sorry I thought about killing you. I really am. But if you keep up with the bullshit, I might have to kill you for real.
Fuck off, Luis!
No, you fuck off, Tony. I didn't kill you. I wanted to. Why? Because you've become a useless junkie fuck. That's why. But I didn't. And now, it's you and me against the world, okay? And if your brains ain't working right, then I'll make the decision for us, okay? It's Bulgari or us. Or you can shoot us both and make his life easy for him.
Well, you're kind of clever, aren't you? I only hired you because I thought you were dumb.
Yeah, thank you very much.
You're welcome very much.
Are you coming now?
Yes, I'm coming now. Well, let's go.
Okay. Come.
Salubri's associates told me that Bulgarian was in on the H deal at Funland on
Treba
Firefly.
Treba Bulgarian, I don't know. Crocodile A. Treba tamo da dođem.
So, say we find them, what are we gonna do then?
We're gonna take out their income stream. And then we're gonna
take them out.
Так, используй за два люди, кое сын лайвстрим.
Let's fucking do this.
Come on, T. Give me a break.
What? We're in this together.
Tony, bro.
Give me the break.
I should handle this alone. I don't want you getting yourself killed.
Then you're gonna have to punch me out again, Lou.
Don't make me, man. You know you're just gonna slow me down, bro. And kill us both. I want at least one of us to survive.
Lou?
Look, T, don't go home. Don't go to the clubs. Don't go nowhere anyone might conceivably think to look for you.
There aren't many places like that left in the city, I'm afraid.
Come on. Where you think you can hide that no one would expect?
I have no fucking clue. Dukes? I ran away from there when I was a kid, and I swore blind I'd never go back. Apart from to catch a plane.
Okay, cool. Hit up, like, that Monoglobe Monument thing in Meadows Park. Hang out for a few hours. If I survive this shit, I'll find you. If I don't show, then
dobre, I'm done. Move to
Brazil. Move somewhere. Don't ever look back, T.
Поехали в Бразилию, давай вспоминем.
I'm serious, T. This is my last testament. Yo, send some money to my mom sometimes. Tell her I love her.
Okay, Lou.
Так не град Бразилия, я Бразилия.
Shit. No one in this whole crazy town is crazy enough to take you down.
Later, T.
Shit, Lou. Look after yourself.
Funland. Samo da ne failam posljednju misiju, znači ako budem failao misiju, ja ću se smoriti.
Tell people Timor and Mr. Ray have serious package now. We own H trade in Liberty.
Sada te ima heal, vidio sam ga malo pre.
Thank you.
Molim, odakle? Odakle me pubio? Daj, brate. Morao sam, morali su da me ubiju na najglupiji mogući način.
Sole claim to the junk. Where's Bulgari? We got a bye now. Where's Bulgari?
Mene boli kurac, jes da je ovo jače, ali ja ću uzeti ovo. Bolje mi ide sa kalašem nego sa ovim ovim kurcem. Bolje mi ide s ovim SMG-em nego sa kamačom. Ja budala, neću kao da trošim ove metkove. To je ovu municiju što imam. Beži bre. Armor? Kad se stvorio tu armor? Hvala, pomogao mi puno. Beži bre, kalaš je sto put bolji od ovih vodenovih stvari.
Thank you.
Beži bre kalaše majka. Beži bre. Kalaše zavu majka, jebote. Beži bre, ono, one puške što su, to je LMG fazon, onaj light machine gun. Tako je, LMG sam nabiku iz Fortnite, ali ide. Ona puška što ima 200 metaka, to ima u GTA 5 online, okej. Okay. To ima običan GTA, ali u GTA već je bolje odrađen nego ovdje. Jusuf me spašava. Jusufe, ajde gađaj ovoga. Pogađaj brat. Pogađaj Arapin. Dobro, dobro gađaj Arapin. Trči, trči, trči. Ah. Thank you. Da, sam stigao. Hvala Bogu. Failovo sa jednom misli, ali nema veze. Nisam barem ovdje failovo. Ovdje mi bilo žalije da sam failovo nego na nekde. Copyrightovana muzika. Dobra muzika. Dobro, ovo su normalni ljudi, civili. Lose the cops, ma jes, morao sam, mora milicija da mi juri jednom za krv. Milica s jednom za kraj da mi uri mora. Neka brzo smo i pobjegli. Ozde fore, policija. To je reč ženskog roda. Ta policija. A u policiji najviše rade muškarci. Policija, a pre su ljudi zvali milicija. Jel poti što jaka na cutscena. Bilo bi još jače da nisam failovo jednu misiju, da je u fazu mogao sam ja od početka još da uzmem kalaš. Na početku sam ja mogao da uzmem kalaš. Ali ne, ja moram da ispadam budala, da budem fazom kao veran tim F-pojima što imam i eto da ne uzmem kalaš. Jel na SMG. Poslije smo glupa, ali ajde. Da si imao kalaš na početku serijala i na SMG, bukvalno bi bilo bi mi lakše kao cijel GTA 4 što sam prešao. Dobar je da... Ko je ovaj?
Shit! Sorry, pops. Come on, get
up. Ovaj je učak u biskorovoga.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Take care of yourself, okay? Stay away from idiots like me.
Fuck you.
Šta ba je rekao? Za ovo treba da se uči škola. Lik ima više sreće nego pameti.
Yeah, I know, it's a real problem with me, you know? I wish I was more like you. Subtle, shy, retiring.
Da, brate, našo, dijamante. Ja rekao, za ovo treba da se uči škola, no ček nađi dijamante.
Dreaming in a world, wondering what it's like at that place over there, or that little island over there.
Verovali bil ne, ali ja nikad nisam bio u ovaj ovdje park. Nisam imao... To je zbio sam, ali... A nisam ništa pretjerano zagledao. Što sam imao
potrebu.
Okej.
I'm proud of you, man. Thank you. But I don't want you to get a big head. I don't want you to go change. Become a megastar, go to Vinewood, write a blog.
You're a pill-popping old queen, man. I'm a murdering maniac. But we survived, bro. We survived.
Preživjeli smo, tako je.
We prospered. We took on his town and we won. We took on his place and we gave it the fucking finger. Fuck you all! I don't care what people say. Tony Prince and Luis Lopez could not be stopped. Huh? Oh, jeez, who's this?
What's up, my nigga?
Jesse Yusuf. Što si rekao N-word?
You fucking made it! Man, that was some serious gangster shit! Shoot, shoot, shoot him up. I said shoot, shoot, shoot him up. Yo, T! T! Give me a hug, give me a hug. Not too close, though. I don't want to give my father the wrong impression. Ah, Luis, I love you, man. I love you! I love you, too. I love everyone! Come on, let's get out of here. Oh, by the way, I think my father may be into franchising clubs.
I know, franchise is not the way to go. The club is all about the people.
Fuck the people!
Fuck, come on! Whip out your dick and piss all over them!
You're gonna go a long way in hospitality, my friend.
Begot complete. Prešli smo i The Ballad of Gay Tony. A preskočit ćemo ovo da što... ...ano. Evo ga. Evo ga, dobio sam joj čin gore da sam prešao The Ballad of Gay Tony. Evo ga. Prešli smo i The Ballad of Gay Tony. Zajedno smo sve prešli. Znači, hvala bukvalno svima na podršci na ovom serijalu. Hvala svima što su lajkovali sve ove live streamove. Hvala svima na podršci. I to je to što tište ovoga live streama. Vidimo u sljedećem. Ćao!